My favorite memory is being in Prince Edward County and being at the school of the hearing impaired.
Actually, my favorite memory was doing the dance, the aerobics routine. I think that was just a fun moment.
In the last episode, we followed another team and got lost, and that cost us a few minutes. And we had to get directions ourselves, and those few minutes cost us, and we came back to bite us.
I think I just truly learned how experienced he is in life, and like all the things that he's seen and got to do is truly remarkable. And getting to have those deep conversations and see him really push himself to a limit that he maybe has never pushed himself to before, I think was really rewarding to experience with him.
He's always on go, 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 and sometimes he doesn't relax. And I, you know, just seeing how he moves and being with him every day, this is who I know, and this is who I, you know, there's nothing really, just we just got closer.